Good morning guys, and in front of me is Tecno Pova 5 Pro, and let me show you how to change screen timeout. At first open the settings, then find and select display and brightness. Here you will notice screen timeout, so select the period of time after which you want your display to fall asleep. And that's it, that will be all. Thank you for watching, please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.